questo introduco però vecchie. Si è aperta per qua, come io non so, non mi sta sentendo io messo, ce l'ho poi, loro volte esce, che crisi, che però che el teléfono, bueno, so far se ve heavy todo, pero coño, ese precio. That's a lot of money, loco. I mean, 700 is a lot of money, really, pero coño, ya con tu está. Bueno, 7 something, sabes que siempre eran como 7 y algo, es una salida con todo. Pero también la de que prepárase como 900, ¿no? Así. Uy, creta. Oye, que el video viene por ahí ya, papá, tú lo sabes. El video viene por ahí ya. Así es que.
Lo que pasó ya, pues es que pasó la intensa.
Look at that. Another city. Another abandoned quarantine zone.
Me parece más cansado. Me pone muy campante ahí.
Thank you. Maybe we cut through here.
Well, we could use that ladder.
Everything all right?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Yeah, you just kind of seem extra quiet today.
Oh, sorry.
No, it's not. It's fine.
Set up my mom's crib. Those are big, like baggy, super. All of the shirts, though, they're in my bag. And I got one at my mother's house that needs a pocket for me. So, you know, that's what that is, kid. But fuck it, man. If it's not in my car, it's probably, if anything, at the spot. Yo, son, you fucking missed it the day of the thing. I don't know if you was working. Yo, Ray called the only contact, kid. Yo, tell him, Ray.
Here we go.
Ellie.
Mm-hmm. Ellie.
What?
The ladder. Come on.
Right.
Ellie!
You gotta see this.
What is it? What the hell is it?
Where's it off to? Here, come on, let's go.
Slow down, kiddo.
Come on. Hurry up, come on.
So much fucking weed smoking, my nigga. Yo, it was lit, getting in depth, like, moving and shit. I think my boy Ray caught it. My brother Ray caught a contact, man. That nigga was like, yo, the truck smelled like fucking roses, man. Jacho Loco, Mira, nigga, it was that. We made it happen, though. Yeah, man. My boy got high, kid. Yo, you won't tell Ray when he first came. Oh, man, I'm sorry. I'm so sorry, but, you know, it smells like weed in here. Ray's like, Yvonne, come on, please, man. You know, like, chill with that shit. You know what I'm saying? You move all the bags and shit. I'm like, yo, that's family, man. I figured you were working, though, man. You know what I'm saying?
No, porque hace la mano cuando tú me dijiste que había pasado como una semana de esa vaina, eso. No, porque cuando tú me dijiste la vaina esa de, cuando estábamos la cosa de Alía, el día ese, me dijo, a mí me tiquezaro de qué sé yo. ¿Me entiendes? Porque ya había pasado una semana, eso te da you already done it. ¿Tú me entiendes?
Hace la vaina, eso.
Bueno, como yo estoy trabajando ya, like, almost every weekend yo estoy trabajando, like, Saturday o Sunday o. Or both. Mira, el domingo, I was gonna do just one shift, but I'm gonna do a double on Sunday. ¿Me entiendes? Y voy a trabajar esa hora también. Y mañana de overnight también. So, you know. Así es que. It's, man.
Thank you.
So?
¿Por ahí mientras que yo voy, loco?
Is everything you were hoping for?
¿Por dónde que tú vas?
It's got its ups and downs. But you can't deny the view, though.
We don't have to do this. You know that, right?
What's the other option?
Go back to Tommy's. Be done with this whole damn thing.
After all we've been through. Everything that I've done. It can't be for nothing. Look, I know you mean well, but there's no halfway with this. Once we're done, we'll go wherever you want, okay?
Well, I ain't leaving without you. So let's go wrap this up. There's another. This place takes me back.
How so?
It was right after everything went down. I ended up in a triage just like this. And everywhere you looked, you just saw families torn apart. The whole damn world seemed to have turned upside down in a blink.
Is that after you lost Sarah?
Yes, it was.
I can't imagine losing someone you love like that. Losing everything that you know. I'm sorry, Joel.
That's okay, Ellie.
something for you. Here. Maria showed this to me. I stole it. I hope you don't mind.
No, porque imagínate, mañana es lo bueno, pa. You know. So then, ya. Yeah, I got from. Ya. Yeah, on Saturday. En la mañana es the other one. And then. You know, I got 8 hours in between. Between the double and going on Sunday, so, you know. That heavy. I mean, that back to back to back shit. I mean, I did that shit once last week, and, you know. Imagínate. Será por la vaina del holiday, van así, you know, shit like that, but imagínate, ya van a ser 32 hours, loco, ahí, you know, so that's good. Imagínate, loco, sometimes la vaina que you then, you know what happens, you get like used to seeing all that money and shit, ¿tú me entiendes? That's what you wanna fucking do, because that's what I'm on right now, ¿tú me entiendes? That can make all me coge any fucking way, so, I don't know, I'm into that shit now. I wanna do like hours. If I'm gonna do una vaina, I'm not even gonna wanna do like fucking not even 4 hours, ¿entiendes? So that's all that should be happening to me, you know.
You try. I guess you can't escape your past. Thank you. Looks like a good spot.
Oh, yeah, no, loco. No,
check look over steady like that, then he's like, damn, let me complete this that trust me, brother.
Yeah, I mean, I'm doing what I want to do and shit, but... Yeah, la cosa la mierda, ¿entiendes? Okay, I'm doing a few things and shit, so... Con esa vaina, muchachos, you got a lot of reading and shit, ¿me entiendes? Con todo lo que hago así, con toda esa maldita hora, con el mundo, imagínate. So... No sé, recogí un tico, loco, pero no. I'm like, you know. I'm doing it, like, kind of, no me está matando así que digamos, no sé yo. You know. Because I try not to do it back to back and shit like that. Unless, I don't know. Unless I know que there's not gonna be, like, I can get, like, the hours I want, ¿tú me entiendes? Y que no hay tanta, whatever. But that's when I, like, just be like, fuck it. It's only gonna be one time, blah, blah, blah. And that's when I do the back to back shit. Back to back doors and shit like that.
time it's gonna be different. I just know it.
What do you mean?
They're gonna be there. The Fireflies. I'm sure of it.
Imagínate, yo no sabía.
Yeah.
diablo.
¿Quién? ¿Para qué?
Yeah.
Like, what's up with her eyes, bro? Is her eyes? I've been there, man. Okay, let me wait a minute. Let's take a look.
made it.
Follow me.
Ah!
Hey, man.
So many of them.
I know, let's just keep at it.
think you're right.
And Barron's are right. All right, you think you can shove that crate down?
No sweat.
Watch your step. That water looks pretty deep.
Hey, that's what we can do once we're done.
What's that?
You can teach me how to swim.
You got it.
We can't reach that.
Side. All right, hold up. All right, just stick to the edge. It's shallow over there. Jam door. All right. New foot.
Okay.
Come on. Get that door open. You okay?
Yeah. It just surprised me. Man, I can't wait for those things to be wiped out.
Here we go.
Just stay put.
I'm not going anywhere.
I ain't making that jump. Yeah.